Before getting food packaging material market ready within Europe, companies face a lot of regulations and requirements. The European Framework Regulation says packages and as well as its labels cannot emit ingredients to the food in an amount which endangers people's health or causes intolerable changes of food. The EU GMP regulation requires manufacturers to have a quality assurance and quality control system, ensuring permanent monitoring of the implementation of good manufacturing practice, as well as its documentation. The Regulation on Plastic Materials, abbreviated PIM, lays down the basic rules for the production of plastic materials and articles. Since printing inks are directly connected to plastic films, their scope also extends indirectly to the printing inks used. Migration is the transfer of substances from packaging into food and is subject to strict controls. Food packaging materials, inks, packaging materials, laminating adhesives, adhesives for labels, etc., should be selected with a view to minimizing migration. Additionally, most countries, as well as brand owners, set main requirements for printing inks. One example is the Swiss Ordinance. The Nestlé Guidance Note on Packaging Inks is based on Swiss Ordinance and includes extended requirements through Nestlé-specific positive and negative lists. Because of its flexibility, digital printing brings enormous advantages, especially within the sector of food packaging, such as short time to market, seasonal promotions, versioning and individualizations of packaging. The challenge is that conventional UV inks don't fit the EU regulations and thus are not appropriate for food packaging. Gallus now offers a complete solution for producing food compliance labels, the Gallus Labelfire Low Migration. That means UV inkjet printing with specially developed low migration inks, which are compliant with standards of the food industry. To achieve this, the Gallus Labelfire Low Migration uses a multi-level drying system. In the inert chamber, the extensive exclusion of oxygen leads to an optimized curing performance of the inks, while a UV booster accelerates the curing. In addition, the Gallus Labelfire Low Migration is equipped with sensors that measure the production parameters. This supports the quality assurance processes. Migration tests are a safeguard for the manufacturer to prove that the delivered material meets the specifications. Printers turn to specialized laboratories for this purpose, which carry out migration tests under defined testing conditions. The Gallus Labelfire Low Migration digital printing system makes it easy to comply with the necessary specifications for label printing in the food packaging sector.